BMW Motor Ad has launched the BS6 compliant version of its entry-level offerings, the G310R and G310GS motorcycles in the Indian market. The new BMW G310R and G310GS BS6 motorcycles are priced at Rs. 2.45 lakh and Rs. 2.85 lakh respectively. Both prices are ex-showroom India. Bookings for both the BS6 compliant motorcycles have begun across the country, with the deliveries set to begin soon. The new BMW G310R and G310GS BS6 models comes with a number of cosmetic updates along with a few added features as well, which combined with the slightly lower price tag compared to its older BS4 versions, definitely makes it a more attractive offering in the segment. Some of the added features on the BS6 iterations include new LED headlamp units, LED turn signals and LED tail lights. Both motorcycles also comes with new body graphics and slightly revised body panels as well. The motorcycle also come with a new set of paint schemes as well, making the motorcycles more attractive than before. The BMW G310R and G310GS now come powered by a BS6 compliant version of the same 312cc single-cylinder water-cooled engine. It produces 34 bhp at 9500 rpm and 28 Nm of torque at 7500 rpm and is paired with a 6-speed gearbox. The brand claims that the motorcycles are capable of accelerating 0 to 50 km per hour in just 2.5 seconds while reaching a top speed of 143 km per hour. BMW Motor Ad has also offered both G310R and G310GS with ride-by-wire technology along with other features such as slipper clutch and dual-channel ABS. Both motorcycles also use golden USD forks at the front and an aluminium swing arm suspension setup at the rear. Braking is handled by disc at both ends. The BMW G310R rivals the likes of the KTM Duke 390, Bajaj Dominar 400 and the TVS Apache RR310, while the G310GS takes on the KTM 390 Adventure and the Royal Enfield Himalayan.